is SportsCenter 5 2-Minute Drill.
The cream of the crop, the creme de la creme. The Celtics and Bruins have turned TD Garden into the garden of earthly delight, to the out-of-this-world delight of their fans. With their fast starts, especially at home but also away, they are both the class of their respective leagues, amazingly number one overall through 20 games. But a coworker of mine came up to me the other day and asked, as many of you do via email, why, if the Bruins and Celtics have been so dominating, do we continue to give so much coverage to the Patriots? And here's the answer in three parts. One, for all the excitement around basketball and hockey, football is still the king, especially in late November as we approach December. It's the beginning of the NBA and NHL seasons, but crunch time for the NFL. Two, the Patriots were so dominant for so many years, two decades, that for better or for worse, the fan base has been accustomed to seeing all things going on down in Foxborough, and that does not appear to be changing anytime soon. We are used to covering them, they are used to having us cover them, and there's often a compelling storyline down there, as there was earlier this year with the quarterback situation uncertain. But at 6-5, 10-7 last year, and 7-9 the year before, lately they have been middle of the road, so that could change what we do. And three, this has something to do with practicality, actually. The Bruins and Celtics often go on road trips during the week, which makes it very difficult for us to cover the teams unless we make several road trips ourselves to Denver or Dallas or Detroit, which we don't do during the bulk of the regular season. We don't have a Bruins or Celtics beat reporter on staff here at Channel 5. Compared to that, the Patriots have many practices and player and coach availabilities during the week leading up to their game, whether it's home or away. So that's a big part of explaining why. But it shouldn't diminish the accomplishments of the sizzling Bruins or the scorching Celtics, home and away, as we follow them to what looks like playoff runs when the regular season comes to a close. I'm Josh Brogadier, and that's the 2-Minute Drill.